Welcome to the BB Star YouTube channel. This video is post depending on the amount of advertising where also so you have to do $131,780 multiplied by 0.55 and you get $72,479. Daily subs is currently 3,157 and monthly subs is 94,697. Daily revenue, and this is going to be an estimate. Daily views is currently 360,000. Monetized playback is 80% of daily views. So 80% of 360,000 is 288,000. And the reason I chose 80% is because I noticed that from my own YouTube channel, that 80% of my views were actually
so off right now. That was bad. Thank you. no, they didn't kill that guy. That's cool though. We'll have to clip that one. I like this one, the hillside hike. Yikes. Yikes, yikes. Always the randos running out of nowhere. I'm playing well, boys. What am I doing, dude? What am I doing? Thank you. tight. It on. Did even hit me, like, I don't know, it was a good shot, I guess. Damn, I'm back out of second place now. This is the final round. It's dog shit too, to set apart. My face feels unbelievably smooth. So dumb. It's like, dude, these guys are probably gonna team. Same skin, same axe, everything.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
High five. Now get in your chair. Go on. Little side hike. I think this is one I don't like. Holy. Shut up, shut up, shut up. I hit you with that Draco. Right foot up, left foot slap. I'm just gonna fucking go straight for this guy. This lifeguard. Yeah. Changed my mind, actually. Too easy. I was way up high fighting the guy without a reloaded shotgun. Sit in storm all day. I know his ass is tanking hella storm damage, dude, because he was in the zone, and the next thing I know, he's outside the zone, like, building up. What are you doing? I guess. Goated. I'm goated, baby. I'm fucking goated. Woo! I'm the winner. Yay.
He's definitely been training the shoulders.
Wow. This guy's thick.
Wow. That is a big guy. Wow. What have you been eating? That's a real Russian man. He's like one of those slapping dudes that
right,
you get.
Yeah.
He's like the world champion slapper. Просто интересно, что это так широкий мужчина, настоящий мужик русский. Уральский мужик, да. В Англии не такой. А русский так большой. Красавчик. Да, ну вот.
Какие ваши годы?
We've come to the town's Lenin Head, which is located in its own little house kind of thing.
Yeah, kind of the mausoleum.
The mausoleum of Lenin. Yeah. Let's check him out. Let's check out the golden Lenin of Chelyabinsk.
Chelyabinsk.
Oh man, awesome.
Really detailed.
Yeah. I like it.
Holy fucking lag, bro. Like, what are you doing, man? I don't know, I picked up that bobber. It's just stupid.
like it. It's a good one. It's a good likeness to old Mr. Lenin.
His eyes kind of look too big, in my opinion. But.
Roman was saying that not long ago, some Ukrainians came and painted the Ukrainian colors on the Lenin head.
Yeah, they vandalized it, which was pretty funny.
They vandalized it. Roman thinks that's funny, but I'm sure the local people were pissed off and like, let's get those Ukrainians. But Roman thought it was funny.
I just want to have a good relationship with the Ukrainians.
We have a good relationship with Ukrainians. Right. Have you got a lot of Ukrainian subscribers? Is that why you're...
Yeah, I reckon so. Yeah? Yeah, because, I mean, I'm not for Putin much, so...
What?
Ukrainians are...
I didn't know this. He's not pro-Putin. Wow, okay, and what's this then? This was before like a fountain?
That was the fountain, yeah.
So this was a Soviet like park for people to come to. And then after the fall of the empire, this basically happened, just fell into ruins. Like so much of Russia, unfortunately. Wow, look at it. This must have been quite nice in the daytime,
Yeah. And it just like shocks me like how this is the center of a city with over a million people. And like this, this is straight up Pripyat.
Welcome to Chelyabinsk, yeah, or Chernobyl.
Chernobyl.
Take your pick.
And it's like people always joke how Chelyabinsk sounds like Chernobyl to like foreigners. I mean, honestly, you guys are not that far off. Just look at this. Be careful.
So before, you can see the water pipes like coming out here. There would have been like a big fountain.
Yeah.
And all these metal pipes that had water coming out. But now, of course, not much going on in the Soviet park of Chelyabinsk.
Chelyabinsk.
We're here outside the University of Chelyabinsk.
Right.
And it's been modeled on the University Lomonosov.
Yeah, Moscow State.
Moscow State University, basically. So you can see it up here with a spire on top and some...
What? How did he get in there, bro? Like, I'm so confused. Gun's not reloaded, I can't aim. No bueno, boys. Finally, I get a fucking good gun. what are you gonna do?
Yeah, it's so disrespectful when these people think you're fucking nothing, dude. They do 360s off ramps, dude. Like, bro, I will fucking fuck you up.
There's nothing I could do there. I just got waterlogged. Really? Get shit on quick. Oh, I choked it. It's fine though, no, I don't really care. I'm just glad I killed XJ and that other fool. Sorry, Talking J, if that's you, bro. I ain't the one to play with. Why was my map out? Guess you've been dead. That's good. I need to kill him now, dude. Not about to get peace control like that. Oh, dude. I'm. Caught that guy with his back turned. Ah!